Well, hello there. It's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will be discussing the nasal bone. The nasal bones are two small bones of the midface which build the bridge of the nose. The nasal bone is a bilateral symmetrical paired bone. Their superior borders and main bodies form the bridge of the nose, while the inferior borders connect with the nasal cartilage to form the superior margin of the nasal aperture. It is bordered medially by its pair, and they are separated by the internal suture. The nasal bone borders the nasal part of the frontal bone superiorly and is separated by the frontonasal suture. Laterally, it is bordered by the frontal process of the maxilla by the nasomaxillary suture. Inferiorly, the nasal bones are attached to the lateral cartilage of the nose. The septal cartilage of the nose and the perpendicular plate of the etmoid bone, bordered by the nasoetmoidal suture, lie behind the nasal bones. Clinically, hypoplasia or absence of the nasal bones is a common feature in Down syndrome, trisomy 21, and other chromosomal abnormalities. That is why the detection of the nasal tip in the ultrasound has become part of prenatal screening tests in many countries. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!